वेलकम टू वाणी सुधीर मैथमेटिक्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्वाड्रिलेटर्स एंड टाइप्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटर्स। व्हाट इज क्वाड्रिलेटर? इट इज अ सिंपल क्लोज्ड फिगर फॉर्मड विथ फोर लाइन सेगमेंट्स। Let us see some examples and non-examples. If you observe, ABCD is a quadrilateral in which all four angles measure is less than 180 degrees. So it can be named as convex quadrilateral. One more quadrilateral we'll take. EFGH is another quadrilateral in which angle EFG is more than 180. So it can be named as concave quadrilateral. So quadrilaterals mainly classified into two types, convex and concave. If all angles measures are less than 180, convex. If at least one angle measure is more than 180, then it is concave. Let us see non-examples also. To understand the concept, we have to see non-examples to understand the concept much better. Here we are having a polygon IJK, which is formed with three line segments. So it is not a quadrilateral, but it is a triangle. One more polygon, LMNOP. It is a polygon with five sides. Five sides, it is also not a quadrilateral. We should have only exactly four sides, then only it is quadrilateral. Here five sides means a polygon with five sides is called pentagon. Now one more quadrilateral will take. No, it is not a quadrilateral. QRSTU. So it is having four sides. This figure is having four sides, but it is not closed. So it is not a quadrilateral. And VWXY. This figure is also having four sides, but it is not simple. It is closed figure, but it is not simple. Why it is not simple? The sides VX and WY are crossing each other. So it is not a quadrilateral. In quadrilateral, only four end vertices are joined. Now let us discuss about non-parallelograms. One is trapezium. It is a quadrilateral in which only one pair of opposite sides are parallel. If you observe, ABCD is a trapezium in which DC is parallel to AB. Diagonals, if you take AC is one diagonal, BD is another diagonal. Let the diagonals intersect at O. See here in trapezium, the diagonals intersect in such a way that the ratios are equal. That means AO by OC, AO by OC will be equal to BO by OD. Let us take one more trapezium, EFGH, in which HG is parallel to EF and also non-parallel sides EH and GF are equal. EH and FG are equal. So it is named as isosceles trapezium, and also the two acute angles E and F are equal and two obtuse angles H and G are also equal. Now one more non-parallelogram is kite. Kite is a quadrilateral in which both pair of adjacent sides are equal. Here ABCD is a kite in which adjacent sides AD and DC are equal. Another pair of adjacent sides AB and BC are equal. Other diagonals BD and AC are perpendicular. That means angle between them is 90 degrees. And also BD bisects AC. That means AO length and OC lengths are equal. But AC does not bisect BD. AC does not bisect BC. If you observe, no, BO length and OD lengths are not same. Okay. Next, one important definition, parallelogram. It is a quadrilateral in which both pair of opposite sides are parallel. Here ABCD, we have taken a parallelogram in which both pair of opposite sides are parallelogram by both pair of opposite sides are parallel by definition. That is DC is parallel to AB. AD is parallel to BC. And it satisfies so many other properties, like both pair of opposite sides are equal. That means AB and DC lengths are equal. And AD and BC lengths are equal. And both pair of opposite angles are equal, in which one pair is acute angles. That is A and C are acute angles here. And another pair are obtuse angles. That is B and D are obtuse angles. And sum of any pair of adjacent angles is supplementary. Means 180. That means if you add A plus B, you'll get 180. B plus C, 180. C plus D is also 180. And finally, A plus D is also 180. And coming to diagonals, diagonal properties, very important to identify any quadrilateral inequally. Here, diagonals in parallelogram bisect each other and their lengths need not be equal. Bisect each other means AC will bisect BD. That means DO length and BO length will be equal. Also, BD will bisect AC. That means AO length and CO length are also equal. Now, we will discuss about rectangle. Rectangle is a parallelogram in which at least one interior angle measure will be 90 degrees. If ABCD is a rectangle, both pair of opposite sides are parallel in like parallelogram. Both pair of opposite sides are equal in length. Here AB and DC lengths are equal. The longest side, it is also called length of the rectangle. AD length and BC lengths are equal. Shortest sides, they are also named as breadth or width of a rectangle. And measure of all four angles is 90. That is A is 90 degrees, B measures 90 degrees, C 90 degrees, and also D is also 90 degrees. And sum of any pair of adjacent angles is supplementary. Diagonal property, diagonals bisect each other and their lengths are equal. In parallelogram, if diagonal lengths are equal, then it will become rectangle. DO length and BO length are equal, and OC length and AO lengths are also equal. Diagonals bisect each other and their lengths are equal. Next, rhombus. Rhombus is a parallelogram in which adjacent sides are equal. In parallelogram, only opposite sides are equal. No. Here, if one adjacent sides are equal, then it will be rhombus. Let us take one example, ABCD rhombus. We'll describe. Both pair of opposite sides are parallel, like in parallelogram. BC is parallel to AB, AD is parallel to BC. And all sides are equal. That means AB length will be equal to BC length, and BC AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to AD. All lengths are equal. And here, both pair of opposite angles are equal. One pair will be acute, A and C will be equal. Another pair will be obtuse, that is B and D will be equal. Sum of any pair of adjacent angles is supplementary, like in parallelogram. Diagonals bisect each other perpendicularly and their lengths need not be equal. Here, bisect, we know, they divide into two equal parts. Bisect means dividing into two equal parts. That means midpoint of AC will be equal to midpoint of BD. And here, they are perpendicular also. That means angle between AC and BD will be 90 degrees. Now, square. Square is a parallelogram in which all sides are equal and all angles are equal. If ABCD is square, both pair of opposite sides are parallel. All sides are equal. That means AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to AD. And measure of all four angles is 90. A will be 90. D will be 90. C will be 90. D will be 90. And sum of any pair of adjacent angles is supplementary. Diagonals bisect each other perpendicularly and their lengths are also equal. Okay. Now, let us summarize the classification of quadrilaterals. Quadrilateral can be divided into three types. If one pair of opposite sides are parallel, then it is trapezium. If both pair of opposite sides are parallel, then it is parallelogram. If both pair of adjacent sides are equal, then it is kite. And parallelogram, again, it can be divided into three types. If adjacent sides are equal in parallelogram, then it is rhombus. If adjacent angles are equal, then it is rectangle. If all sides are equal, all angles are equal, then it is square. See, there is a hierarchy. Here, all squares are rectangles. But all rectangles are not squares. Suppose if in rectangle adjacent sides are equal, then it is square. Similarly, all squares are rhombus, but all rhombus are not squares. Suppose in rhombus, if adjacent angle is 90, then it will become square. One more hierarchy is there like that. All parallelograms are trapezium, but all trapeziums are not parallelograms. But why? Because in trapezium, only one pair of opposite sides are parallel. Other pair is not parallel. And one more interesting thing we can end with that. That is, all rhombus are kite. Because kite, all properties are satisfied by rhombus CC. Four pair of adjacent sides are equal, diagonals are perpendicular, and one diagonal is bisecting. All rhombus are kite, but all kites are not rhombus. When kite can be rhombus? If both pair of diagonals bisect each other, okay, then only it will become rhombus. Please mail us to ssudhirkuma@gmail.com. Give your valuable feedback and requests for the concepts to be prioritized. Many students asked,